should be good. So, put one portal there. One portal here. There we go. Took too long. I'm alright with puzzle summon just as long as they're not overly cumbersome. Seeker, alright. You're not hiding from me. You lifestone shard. Okie dokie. Activate this lift. Sorry, I know that gets annoying to watch, but you know, I'm trying to 100% this game. Which I did at school. You know, not all of the achievements, but you know, I got every collectible. Break it. Smash it. Hulk smash. Bubba. how that thing doesn't, like, shatter after being stabbed the first time, I have no idea. Somehow he teleports to the center of the arena. And same cutscene as last time, where I pummel him to death with his own flail. Goodbye. Return to sender, bitch. See all those souls up there? All those skulls? Got that. Thinking with mirrors. It's all powered. Oh shit. Almost forgot this. So I don't ever plan on coming back here. Still thinking with portals. Alright, now I believe there is a fight outside, which is unfortunate, but, you know, that's what happens when they overuse... Oh, I guess there isn't a fight. Good. I can get these. Get this one, get the one across the way. Like I said, I don't plan on coming back here. I don't want to, because I really do not like this dungeon. It is way too long and way too annoying. I'm actually going about twice the speed as I did the first time playing through this. I need to wait. Get rid of that one. Good. Way too generous with the large scale battles, or at least difficult battles, because I can't imagine doing this on Apocalyptic, not this dungeon. Stay there? Looks like it. Nope. Fuck. Ah, fuck you. Piece of shit. I need to use three of my secondary items in this place. Three of them. Oh, I double jumped! Motherfucker! There we go. Fuck this room. Now we can get out of here.